Hey guys, today's tip is very interesting. It's about warp stabilizer. Supposedly you have shot a footage which is a bit shaky. So how do you stabilize the shaky footage in Adobe Premiere? Search warp stabilizer from effects menu, apply it on the footage and click analyze. It will analyze the footage and now the footage is being stabilized. Like and follow for more.